Angle Park, we're set to race, ready to go. Away. Oh, standing there, five lengths, missing it easy. Bets make it six or seven. As Sosi Bond began quickly, Mazzetti's there as well, and Gunadu Trooper out wider. It pushes on here, Gunadu Trooper, and gets the lead and gets away. Gunadu Peekaboo through to second. Then Mazzetti. Next is Santano. Out wider, easy bets trying to improve. It's been a run to get there so quickly from Sosi Bond. Then came Cumberland Jet and Charlie Chos, but turning, it's all Gunadu Trooper. Clear of Mazzetti, who's making ground. Gunadu Trooper getting tight. Mazzetti flying late, but Gunadu Trooper beats Mazzetti. Have a look at Easy Bets running a hole from there. That's unbelievable. Then Gunadu Peekaboo from Santano, Sosi Bond, Charlie Chops, and Cumberland Jet. It was back at the tail. The time probably slow, yeah, around the 30-70 mark here after race number four. Numbers here, 8, 3, 4, and fourth home, number 7. It's 8, 3, 4, and 7. Number 8, Gunadu Trooper, Robin McKellar, keeps up her strike rate. A Black Dog, January 2016, Fabregas, Moonshine Shadow, number 8. Second, going to 3, which is Mazzetti, Lauren Harris, a Black Bitch, February 2016, Bar Shabale, Groupie Doll. Number 4, which is Easy Bets, Don Turner, a Brindle Dog, December 2014, Glengallon, Little Dad's Girl. 8, 3, 4, 7, race 4 at Angle Park.